Go, center. Yes. I had confirmation. And then, what do you got? Oh, sorry. Thought you were coming over here for something else. I got you.
Alright, so what do we got going on? I prefer blue, but I've back only you can confirm the passing, so yeah, confirmed it.
Yeah,
they went out, so red over that could just step in. It was a step throw.
So we're not worried about the pass because it would have gotten one red anyway, so it's actually better for him. Yep. Two red. Challenging a step out before the throw.
Hey, I'm Todd.
All right. Pull that up.
So if we do this again, sorry, Greg.
There we go. That's the action right there. He says to step out
make
first.
That big freeze. Make that screen. Maximize that screen.
Pause it real quick. Now maximize it. Now play.
So we're in there, blue's pushing. One red?
Two red was what we went.
I'll go back, just a few seconds. Let's see where he blue lands. Does blue land prone on his chest, on his hip? Does he stay on his knees? Nope, that's only 1 point push.
So you're going
we'll change
one
it
blue,
in his favor.
One red or one blue?
One red, and then gets his brick back.
Alright. One red, brick goes back. So change that to one red. No. Just delete the two. Delete that, and delete the two. Perfect. Let's go.
I'm all set up. Nice turn.
And start recording. Perfect. Let's go. One red is what he said. One red. You're not going to get the pass anymore.
Say
James South, Arizona,
give it to me again. Yes, thank you. Whistle blue, one red. And we got choice. Time. Thank you.